Well, hello and welcome. Welcome to the channel. My name is Kubeir. I am a CICC licensed immigration consultant. And I know there are a lot of people who are in Canada who have been waiting desperately for TR to PR update. Now, I don't have an update, but I want to talk to you about this. Because what we have seen is, this was the new or other article that was published by CIC News. Now, obviously, CIC News does carry a lot of credible information, credible sources. So in this article, they said Shadow Minister, he basically has commented that on the first day of when the parliament is back in session, they are expecting Sean Fraser to table the new plan. You have to keep in mind, you have to always take these kind of news and updates with a pinch of salt. And the reason why I'm saying you have to take it with a pinch of salt is because, guys, these are politicians. They will say what people want to hear. At the end of the day, you need to sort of, you have to clear through all this whisk and then figure out what the real story is. Now, here it says, if the government chooses to develop a plan, then these changes to expand immigration pathways were to take form into a bill. That is when the minister has to table the bill in the parliament. However, as we move forward, so Jasraj Singh Hallan is the, or rather Hallan is the shadow minister from Conservative Party. And he says that he expects to see the plan being tabled once the House resumes. All this is fine. This is all their expectation. But as we move forward, and I want to show you where it says that, according to the spokesperson from the Library of Parliament, a private member's motion, such as motion 44, is not a binding contract. Why? Because this is a private member's motion, which is an opinion. The government, the sitting government, is under no obligation to accept that motion and put it into, you know, force. However, this motion was suggested by a member of the Liberal Party, and the party in power is also the Liberal government. So it's basically understood that they are aware of whatever is going on. If I read this further, it says Andrew Griffith, a former director general at IRCC, said that it's in the politician's best interest to basically stick to the deadlines. It is basically reinforcing what the government is saying they're going to do already. And I have said this in my previous video also, that the 6 points that are being raised in motion M44, most of them are already being covered by the government under Bill C-19 and also under the new NOC tier system. So primarily, motion M44 is not talking about something totally different. All of those points are being incorporated by the government, whether Bill C-19 or the new tier system. And I expect that even if once the parliament is back in session, even if they have to come with a plan and disclose a plan, it would indicate the same thing that has already been incorporated, whether it's Bill C-19 or the tier system. So I know a lot of you are anticipating. I would just say, don't pin your hopes only to this. Don't just think this is going to, you know, be the secret door that is going to open for you with this key of TR to PR. Just don't put too many hopes on this. At the same time, keep looking at the PNP options. Keep looking at ways and means to increase your score. And if you can do that, then absolutely go forward with it. I hope, and I really, really hope that there is some TR to PR which comes out and basically gives hope to a lot of people out there and gives them a pathway. But I am not too sure something of that sort is going to happen. So, you know, I mean, I hate to break this to you, but don't keep too many hopes on this one. If it happens, trust me, we will be rejoicing. We will be celebrating. We'll be talking about it, of course. But until that happens, I am not going to sort of, you know, say anything of the sort that this is definitely going to happen, or we can start looking at registrations and preparing checklists and preparing forms, because nothing of that sort has been announced or is happening. That's all from me today. Thank you so much for joining in. Please stay safe, take care, and if you have received an invitation, then congratulations.